Good afternoon and welcome to the Midday Pipes concert for the 2022-2023 series at First United Methodist Church of San Diego. My name is Jay Bon Huang. I'm the church's director of music ministries and organist. This concert is sponsored by our cultural events committee and is presented to the public at no charge. The concert series feature artists throughout Southern California and beyond on our 107 rank Blackington and Associates pipe organ, the largest pipe organ in San Diego County. We are pleased to have organist Michael Lawrence on the bench today. Michael moved to San Diego only about a year ago from Philadelphia, where he served as Assistant Grand Court Organist on the Wanamaker Organ, one of the landmarks in the city. Michael is currently organist at La Mesa United Methodist Church and is an active published composer as well. He's opening today's program with his original composition. The next Midday Pipes concert is scheduled on December 14th. We will call it specially Holiday Pipes, and I'm playing a Christmas-inspired program, including some audience sing-along. I also invite you to the Advent Choral concert scheduled on December 4th at 7 p.m. For the first time in the history of our choral concerts, we are featuring music by two living female composers, Elaine Hagenberg and Rosephanie Powell, along with English composers Ralph Vaughan Williams and Gerald Finzi. So I hope you can make it to the concert as well. Then, now without further ado, I present to you today's artist, Michael Lawrence.
Thank you. would like to take just a moment to thank First United Methodist Church and especially Dr. Jaybon Huang for the invitation to play here today on this magnificent Blackington organ. It's been a lot of fun. I've been here 4 or 5 times. I was tempted to come every day just because it's that much fun. So thank you. It's been a pleasure. I also want to acknowledge the community at La Mesa First United Methodist Church. A little over a year ago, they hired me for a couple of weeks as an accompanist. And I'm still there. And it's a wonderful place to be. And many of you are here today. It's good to see you. I also want to acknowledge my AGO colleagues from the moment we hit the ground in San Diego. They've been supportive and friendly, and it means a lot. Finally, you don't normally acknowledge page turners, but mine happens to come from 2,500 miles away. I haven't gotten the bill yet. We'll see how that goes. But this is Dylan Shaw, and he is, like I used to be, one of the assistant Grand Court organists of the Wanamaker Organ, a very exceptional performer and a wonderful transcriptionist. So if you're looking for organ arrangements of various popular things, you might find it with him. So thank you, Dylan. It's good to have you here. And finally, thank you all for coming. It means a lot to have your support, and I hope you've enjoyed the music.